It's that easy. Give cash instead of cans to disaster relief. It's the most efficient way to help those in need.